Ladies and gentlemen, the Douglas County Youth Orchestra. One, two, ready, go!